just want to talk about how the Rotella is held. So the Rotella would have been a lot heavier than this light modern plastic riot shield, but it's this is the same structure. You have a handle that you grip here and a strap here for the lower portion of your arm, and essentially it's just basically attached to your forearm, and you hold the rim of the Rotella outwards towards the opponent like this. So essentially it just covers this side of the body that is held out, and considering it would have been a lot heavier than this, that's a considerable amount of weight, but that is how you hold it. You do hold it out extended.